screaming, and phone ringing, and dog barking at the mailman, bringing that stack of bills overdue. Good morning, baby, how are you? Got a half hour, a quick shower, take a drink of milk, but the milk's gone sour. My funny face makes you laugh. Twist the top on and I put it back. There goes the washing machine. Baby, don't kick it, promise I'll fix it. Long about a million other things, but it's okay, it's so nice. It's just another day in paradise, where there's no place that I'd rather be. Well, it's two hearts, one dream, I wouldn't trade it for anything, and I ask the Lord every night, ooh, for just another day in paradise. Friday, you're late, I guess we'll never make our dinner date. At the restaurant, you start to cry. Baby, we'll just improvise. Well, plan B looks like Domino's pizza in the candlelight. Then we'll tippy-toe to our room, make a little love that's overdue. But somebody had a bad dream. Mama and
girl, you glitter like Hollywood. Good God.
been doing, boy, and where you've been. I said, I write songs you probably didn't know, and I finally got a couple out on country radio. She said, what a switch, ain't that funny? I got a PhD now, I'm modeling for money. Let me say without reservation, you surpassed everyone's expectations. Now, ooh la 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 la, looking good, Carlene. Oh my 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 my, time's been good to you. You know what I mean, girl. You glitter like Hollywood. Good gosh, Carlene. Everybody's here. Had to put some folding chairs in the vestibule. Yeah, it's getting full. Even old Aunt Ruby came. Her first time on an airplane. It's her sister's girl. She wouldn't miss it for the world. And all them kids jumping in the pews. And Mr. Charlie in his lime green suit is a handsome man. Remarks Widow Callahan. Uncle Joe and Uncle Jake haven't spoken since 98. Just said hello. It's a good day to let it go. So let the angels gather, let the music play. Let the preacher get to preaching all the do you takes. Love is a beautiful thing. Throw the rice in the air, let the church bells. As she helps him with his tie, she sees a tear. He says, man, it's hot in here. He hugs his little girl and asks, how did you grow up so fast? God, I wish your mama could be here for this. And everybody stands and smiles as she comes walking down the aisle in her mama's gown. Daddy breaks on down. Granny and Gramps in the second row stood right there 50 years ago and said their vows. Yeah, I guess it's working out. So let the angels gather, let the music play. Let the preacher get to preaching all the do you takes. Love is a beautiful thing. Throw the rice in the air, let the church bells ring. To the back of that limousine. Love hearts on her hand. The time is teasing Lorelei. He pushed her down and made her cry. And neither one knows a day will come when the angels gather and the music plays and the preacher gets to preaching all the do you takes.
Oh,
10, I was thin. I was playing first base with a secondhand glove and dirt on my face in nowhere, Virginia. Who'd ever figure that kid in the yard would go very far? 'Cause 419 Lakewood had no silver spoons, just an old beat up upright that played out of tune. Now I'm singing and living the life that I love, and when I count my blessings, I thank God I was an American child. An American child. 'Cause dreams can grow while born inside an American child. £7.3, she's got my nose, and she's into my heart as deep as it goes, with a promise that's more than just someone's last name, anyone's equal. In late August came an American child. An American child. 'Cause dreams can grow while born inside an American child. Have your attention. There's a need for intervention. Man, I'm disappointed in what I'm seeing. Yeah, this is God. You fight each other in my name. Treat life like it's a foolish game. Well, I say, you've got the wrong idea. Oh, all I'm asking for is love. Well, I've seen you have yourselves enough. Oh, I've been waiting on a chance. this is God.
What's up, man?
Hey, Bobby, you coming out tonight?
No, man, I can't. I'm broke.
Come on, man, it's ladies' night. Free drinks for the girls. It'll be packed.
Did you say ladies' night and free drinks? I'll be there by 10.
Ha, 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 ha. Ha, 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 ha. Now, Bobby's been a friend since I can't remember when we all went together to school. A lot. Bobby, he's as strong as a mule. So imagine our shock by 10 o'clock down at the whistle stop one weekend. Yeah, the whole place stopped. You
ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. That's just Bobby with an I. He isn't just one of the guys. In his pink party dress, you never would guess he ventures 335. You better watch how much you drink. He might look better than you think. If it's a big bone girl with a platinum curl, hey, then don't be surprised. Well, that's just Bobby with a
What's up, man?
Hey, Bobby, you coming out tonight?
No, man, I can't. I'm broke.
Come on, man. It's ladies' night. Free drinks for the girls. It'll be packed.
Did you say ladies' night and free drinks? I'll be there by 10.
Now, Bobby's been a friend since I can't remember when we all went together to school.
guess they'll stop one weekend.